basically strange. I mean, the way you would look at a street, I would look at it completely different. I mean, I would see rails I could grind, things I could jump off of. I mean, it's completely different. So that's sort of the whole idea of, like, change the world through skateboarding. You really can interact with the environment and do whatever you want to do.
Yeah, so from there we wanted to create a world that could be a playground for gamers with this kind of creative and individualistic attitude. Anything goes and there aren't any limits.
Right, limits are always a bad thing. For example, I have a restraining order against my mother-in-law. It's a whole long story. But anyway, let's see, we're going to debut right here all the hard work you guys are doing. So Nick and Alexi, please give us the demo of Shaun White Skateboarding.
Okay, cool. Your job as the player, as a skater, is to bring that life and color back to the world.
Dude, look around. This place is covered with dipstick ministry propaganda. See if you can get this place looking right.
So this is the ministry world. You can see at the start of the demo, you can see it's lacking in life. It's devoid of passion, fun, excitement. So the quest...
If we're going to have any shot at fixing this place, you're going to need these brainwashed locals to snap out of it and start making it straight.
That's me.
Your hair is luxurious.
So you can see immediately as Lexi tricks, he's bringing the life and the colour back. You can see that the shops are reviving, the trees are blooming into leaf, the people are being influenced, everything's coming to life. But more than that, it's also that we're creating new skating opportunities. So a kicker pops in to enable Alexi to jump over this taxi. And here, the wall transforms so it grows, makes a different shape, creating different...
ancestral powers are long gone, and today, my people